Remain strong in the name of the Most High Father.